13 is on your side.
The SS Badger is ending its sailing season early. Operations are closed for the rest of the summer because of problems with its ramp system. Operators of the Badger say repairs could take months, but they do hope to be back in business by next year. Passengers with reservations will be issued full refunds. The SS Badger's ramp and docking system are also a unique and interesting piece of history. 13 on Your Side's Carla Byron talked to an expert at the Port of Ludington Maritime Museum. She joins us now with what makes it so unusual, Carla.
Julia, the car ferry uses what's called an apron docking system, which is the last one of its kind, in operation in the state.
Nathan Wietrzykowski is the manager of the Port of Ludington Maritime Museum. He's operated the SS Badger's apron docking system for several years.
The one that the Badger uses, it certainly predates the Badger, and it could be 80 years old or more.
The apron is the first thing that gets lowered into place so the car ferries can dock.
There's the span itself, which is what everything drives across of, and that's extraordinarily heavy because that has to both handle the force of the ship docking and the force of the things driving over it, which back in the day was 100-ton plus rail cars.
Aprons now are hard to find.
Muskegon, their apron from their car ferry, is still kind of intact. The aprons in Frankfort, Michigan, those have... I'm not sure if they were either collapsed or were torn down, but they're mostly gone now. We're pretty much all that's left in Michigan.
Wietrzykowski says the anchor is a reminder of the past, the old former way of doing things that people don't get to be exposed to anymore.
Car ferries began stopping in the 1970s and 1980s. Reporting in studio, Carla Byron, 13 on your side.